signal's gone, and I'm getting a bellyache just thinking about the fuel expense of landing on this dud.
Sure, we thought we'd already be on another delivery job. But that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here.
All right.
To patch up the hydro spanner.
No solder rods, no coffee, only one beer left. Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
I don't like this weather. Pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she want us to land and go explore.
No, you want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay the mortgage.
Analyzing some scan data?
That's what we're here for. Scan away. Just a basic composite of silicate. No energy reading to speak of.
So we can't sell it?
Not unless we find a million of them. A bigger deposit. I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet. Light the way. not getting through here. More gunk on the other side of these nasty vines. More of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Bex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option. When it's gone, hope it helps with the signal.
This time.
You got served.
Maybe you should take a look at his code. Yesterday he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring together.
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean.
No, I just thought...
I know, Rani, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy.
Haha, very funny.
This looks interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Weren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it.
Underground. You'll need a proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. Glowing stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. Is this what I need?
Could be useful. Just not for soldering your glove. Keep looking.
Lights on, pumpkin. What about this? Anything we can use?
There's platinum in there. That should give us solid silver. Go get some more. Taking unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh, yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
shortcut.
Pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Son of a...
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? Huh, that's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Don't you ever get tired?
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. You were going on and on about landing here. Now you're just standing around chatting? Go on. Get out there.
I'm on it. Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I've set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
This looks promising. Seems like there's some stuff we can use here.
Collect as much as you can. Bad. Maybe you should head back. I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it.
Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise. Wants to cause harm, like it's, sentient or something.
Sentient, that icky stuff. Jeez, I hope not. on.
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break.
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing.
Look, Gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Cruise my boat on an empty stomach. You're right. The Gunk is a bloody mess. Less there is, the more chance of energy pain.
Been a while since I nailed a shot, but maybe I still got it. Yeah, yes. Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up. Again.
Hello there. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice. You guys, on the other hand, are nasty. All right, bring it on! There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
The planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
Take these, thank you very much. Oh, treasure for little old me. Yes, please.
Rani. I had Kurt get a water sample from the river. It's thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
Sure is something else. Following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. Just gonna check it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I heard you say, I'm just gonna...
you are.
I'm not claustrophobic. Alive, but
it seems like it's drawn to living things.
I think it's completely off balance. My best theory yet is the gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem related process.
Like poop?
Sure, eloquent as always, but might not be a bad metaphor.
Fast, but I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you. We got here before anyone else?
It doesn't look like much from space. If it wasn't for your pig-headed nature, we'd have skipped right past it.
Good thing, too. The big corpse would trawl every last bit of life out of this place.
Yeah, our connections aren't really the sort that would spend good credits on plants. But if we find the motherlode of that energy, we can thank the stars we came first.
Bex? Bex?
Ugh, damn it!
Hey, leave it alone, you little turd!
Grab! Okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just I think the animal might be hurt. I want to check on it.
Why this obsession with animal care? Just feels like we should be focusing on more practical matters. It's not like we haven't got zoos back home.
Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. All right. Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey, Pex, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. Not a freely encounter.
Her looks deserted.
I'll send you some scans.